Hey guys, welcome back. It is Prince God here again. I've got X-Bro Hacker here with us.
Hi.
Today we've got another mansion build as requested by somebody in the comments. So, again, if you guys would like to comment, we can do maybe another build of something. Having a bit too much fun there.
Hey!
Okay, yeah, so what we're going to do is we're going to work on our house that we're going to be building. We've got the main shape done right now. So yeah, let's get straight into this. So I think we should do the floor anyway. Do we have any like normal wood? Not wooden planks though.
I have a little bit of normal wood. Do
you need it? Yeah, we could probably use it for the floor if we have enough.
I have no place. Cool.
Okay. Are we
gonna take a lantern
for something to eat? Creative mode. I don't even have enough space in my inventory.
Stealing your drinks.
My inventory is just full, I just can't get any of it. You're running away from my dirt.
No, I'm stealing your drinks.
Because the dirt is going to be so helpful. As you may have seen in like the first episode, I had my dirt house. It would have been so precious back then. Okay, I think we just start laying it with normal wood for now.
Like normal planks in
there? Yes, normal planks of wood.
Oh, we're wasting all of them then.
We do go like foresting.
That's fine.
We do have a lot.
Forest won't do. Who will? Yeah.
Who will come out with the most wood?
Maybe this should just be like a mine. House.
A mine house.
Yeah, like the other one. Our other one. Over there.
Oh, this could be like the... No, wait. We already have a map of mine. Actually, we could create this as like a...
Literally anyone's house.
Okay, yes. So...
Oh, we're putting a sign on a mine house.
Yeah. Okay, start with the walls, I'd say.
Walls. Are we putting in any glass
now? Yeah. See the way I have mine here? I've got like a two-piece. I didn't bring any glass with me, but...
Ah, wait.
That's... Right, then right, we're gonna need a place to put the mine. So if you put like the mine here. If you have the mine, it's like a three-way mine. Three-way. Yeah, so here's kind of where the mine will go down. I think. And then how much of this do we need to get rid of? Yeah. Where am I going?
Oh, we've no doors.
Yeah, we can make one. Here, you make the back of the house. You know what I mean? Like, the back wall. Make the back wall. So make it like here.
Alright, yeah. Yep.
Like this, like that.
Would I just make a normal wall, or would I put in somewhere else?
Yeah, yeah.
Put in a window here.
Yeah, put in, like, a window either side, and then that we get like, a picture in here. So we have, like, a picture there.
Geez.
So if we had, like, a picture there, and then windows either side, that would look quite cool.
Okay.
Do you have a pick?
Yep, I have a pick.
Just mine that down here, if you don't mind.
2 seconds. Do you want to finish off this?
Alright.
Put a window there, actually, sorry. Put a double window there.
Well, like here?
Yeah,
I'm not here. A double window there. Then we have like a three-piece for a window. Then if you make the window like a bigger window again, than the normal window.
Well, there's some copper already. Or no, iron. There's loads actually. It actually is.
Okay, now I'm just gonna make some normal one. Or maybe, actually yeah, actually I've got a different idea. Okay, I think I've got some squares to put in. Let's put some stairs in. Or actually,
it looks like there's a mine here, so.
Alright, here's some stairs, okay. I'm gonna start.
I don't think I'll pick them up. Oh, yeah, I am, sorry.
I'll make us a crafting table.
Like,
I didn't even pick up the crafting table.
Oh, cool, jack-o'-lantern.
Here's my dirt. Did I pick up? Yeah, I picked up the crafting table. Crafting table. What are we gonna build again?
Okay,
oh, a door. We need a door. It's like the most important thing.
Completely just lost you.
I'm just like upstairs. Oh yeah, I'm gonna put some torches.
There we go. Oh, wait, that was a straight drop. We already have a mine.
What the hell are you doing in there?
It's a mine.
Don't mine. Yeah. Yes, I.
It's a little mine.
So boring to occupy. What the hell are you guys doing?
What the hell? Get all of this crap
out. Okay, I'm gonna start working on this roof.
Yeah.
So if I start working here with the roof. Fancy. Oh, no, I went up to. It takes so long to destroy. You're in the mine that you're building.
Supposedly.
Oh, it's dirt. Dirt. You dirty bastard.
There we go.
Okay, that's that done.
What if you frickin' lanterns in
here? I know, I'm just gonna do in the roof first. Because then you can like, place them on the walls. Whoa, shit.
That's actually.
What's the odds of, like.
Here,
I even fell into
the mine.
Here.
Hey,
oops.
Okay.
There we go. Here. And get rid of that.
Oh my god, I fell.
Into the mine.
I
honestly don't know what you're doing now.
There.
Oops. Why am I only doing
it? It's really easy to fall into. Maybe we should just make the stairs.
I gave you loads of stairs.
I know. I said let's just make the stairs, and then I think we should close off the mine because I'm not falling there again. Seriously, it's fucking weird. There, I'm just closing off for 2 seconds. Okay.
I just heard a chicken.
What?
I heard a chicken.
Oh my god.
You don't even get food from a chicken right now.
You don't get much food from a cow either. I actually can't.
You don't even really get them from pigs.
You don't get any from cows. That is like a straight drop.
You don't even get much leather from cows. That's fine. I don't know.
You don't get any meat from cows. Not much. Well, you get a bit of leather.
You do, but it's not that you don't actually get it like all the time. You can nearly say it's kind of oops. You can nearly say it's kind of rare, yeah.
I have leather.
There's an egg! I don't want an egg though. Chickens don't do anything for me right now. Okay, I'm just making my way up.
I should put a few torches here. 43.
There we go.
And the dirt. Hmm, mine's coming along.
The roof's going quite good for right now.
Maybe we should just put cobble here, so I think we should delete that.
We need our pumpkin back. There we go.
I have one, I'll check on it. I'll put a jack-o'-lantern here, might as well.
No, put it like... I don't know, put it like in front of the hives.
Oh no, I've got cancer.
Give me the jack to land.
Why is there just a massive drop? Yeah, damn, the massive drop. What the hell? Our mine's so far away from the head.
What? Yeah. Is it?
It's quite far, but I say eventually when we make, like, well, this house into more of like a village kind of thing, it'll be fine. Oh shit, we're missing just a tiny bit of our house.
What are we missing? Oh, there's some. Oh, no.
Nothing much. No! It's in the wrong place. Ugh. Okay, I say this is mainly done. What do we need to make pictures? I don't know. We need sticks and wool. I don't think I have any wool.
Wait.
Where's the sheep?
There's some in the chest.
I know. So far away. What else are we gonna need? We're gonna need. Well, did I bring? I don't know if I brought them. Yeah, I didn't bring them. Anyway, what else can we do with this?
Jeez, and you fell down again.
Why did you just randomly make a mask hole?
It wasn't. It was already there.
Was it?
Yeah. That's what I just said. It's me.
Okay, I think we're mainly done with this little house thing. Oh wait, I have some normal wool.
Dirt.
Oh jeez, I have a 32. I'm gonna make floor in it properly with this.
I'm gonna work on blinds. Close it off.
You would do that. Anyway guys, this is the end of part 1, don't forget to stay tuned in for part 2 when we build the bottom of the mine, so it'll be like looking quite cool. We'll finish off the floor here as well, so yeah, peace out.